Reminds me of Brazil. So what's your name?
My name's Curtis.
Okay, so your name's Curtis, and where are you from? You're from Palm Springs area. Okay, and
Riverside, unincorporated area of Riverside County.
Okay.
Whoa. Bug. Okay. Bugs?
Oh, it's all right. I got wiped it off. And so we're in Tucson, Arizona right now. So you drove like 5 hours to Phoenix yesterday, and then. You saw Eugene Chadbourne in Phoenix.
And he did the secret of the cooler.
And he did the secret of the cooler.
Yeah.
And he ended it with the rake show.
He did it with
the rake. Nice. Yeah. And you said that how many people knew of him?
Maybe four of them.
How many people were in the venue?
Maybe 24 at the most.
24 at the most.
Yeah.
That's wild. And he's been doing this stuff for how long? What do you think?
Since the mid to late 70s.
Yeah, yeah. I wonder if it was like before he went up to Canada for Vietnam.
He was playing in high school. So
yeah, yeah. That's awesome.
Mid to late 70s for sure.
And then what do you do?
I'm a glass artist.
You're a glass artist?
Yeah.
Nice. And you were talking about how that you have like touched on many different fields in the industry of glass works.
Yes. I was a freehand blower and then a lamp worker. I was a freehand blower in college and then a lamp worker working with a guy named Bob Snodgrass, or learning from a guy named Bob Snodgrass, and did that in my own shop for eight years or so, and sculpture stuff and paraphernalia as well, because you got to make some money.
Yeah, yeah.
And so then kind of burned out, and then I did some casting, which I realized was very difficult and time consuming and hard to market because of how much work you put into it. It's just you do it for yourself. And then I moved it from there to fusion, and now I make plates and mirrors and architectural tiles.
And now it's like functional.
Yeah, I thought it's like more.
That's like so. It's like it's pretty interesting.
I've gone
like
I've gone from pretty pieces that sell for that people don't need to sculptures people don't need, paraphernalia that people buy, to casting that people don't need. But it's very time consuming to do more like architectural stuff.
Nice. What was your what really sparked you for why do you like Eugene Chadbourne, like, per se?
Something about the range, of the ability of his to play these chords and these notes and these scales, you know, that are just that much off that it's just right. It's a chaotic jazz, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
And I like whether he does country or he does the punk rock or he does the protest. There's always that edge of chaotic jazz, and I like that. You know.
Yeah. I think that's pretty good. What do you think? Would you like to say anything? Like a final note or a thank you or what's up?
Thank you, Eugene. Thank you, Eugene, for coming this far west. Come west, young man. Come west. As far as you want to go, you know, I'm by the Pacific Ocean, so the farther you go, the closer you are to me. And you know, and I just want to thank Eugene for, you know, allowing us to be here.
Yeah. All right. Thank you.
I mean, it's all.
Everything I think, that's what got me in trouble. gesture or a speech apologizing for everything that's gone wrong so many pregnant women bring forth new ones to discover about it.
you have been found guilty of extortion. That would be a 3-month suspended sentence. $200 fine. See you in country club. They could consider stealing. The judge gets him a little slap. There's no home for battered children. They can pick themselves up by their bootstraps. Let me just see you sweep the world. Killing young and old, you know. Research is too expensive, so we're just gonna let it go. But someone smoke some grass before home economics class. That's a real emergency. The government gets up off its knees and spends tax dollars free as they please to fight the worst enemy. Chopping down weeds.
I've heard no one who helped me. Father, no, that's
preacher. An evil, filthy preacher. A sinning man. He wants forgiveness again and again and again. I say, Lord, I'll give it back to the sinners who are mad. The sinners who are proud of it. I said, Lord, I'll give a credit to the sinners who are mad. The sinners who are proud of it. I say, the Lord, I'll give us credit for the sinners who admit for the sinners who are proud. Inside a memory preserved from hell. Man with a mustache leading the parade. Banners and flags look a little wave. And my heart told me, oh, that's just how it started. Grandpa went to the window, rocking cradle in his arms. Cardboard box on the living room rug. Ponies ran out for the little boy to hug. Colorful uniforms, but they think an army. Really cool, wish we had them to play army. And my mother said that's just what they thought. Grandpa went to the window, pulled a rifle from his arm. Thank you.
never won't come again.
For the show here.
I saw you in Tucson,
So what are you doing down in Mexico these days, Dorothy?
I'm kind of whoring for the good cartels. I kind of miss all the sex action now that my husband Jesse's name and John Edwards got in so much trouble.
Sorry about this, folks. Okay, Dorothy.
Well, I tried with him. I just got nowhere. He prefers a kind of a Latin American. I'm Southern to what I can.
And too bad for you, Dorothy.
Stop. Till the next time. and Stalin, McCain, Palin, shooting Mary in St. Malian, Booten, Colin, Buten, Holland, in vain challenge, $5 a gallon. Biden, Mondale, Obama, open tails to ride the trail, pajamas, open mail, no cares, wipers, Bill Ayers changed my daughter's diapers. Palin, Spiro, Nail and Miro, $5 to slaughter, Bill Ayers, gold water, Mount Sayak, weather disaster, pregnant willow, silo kilo. Cocaine, Brezhnev, Carter, Bill Ayers, open closed doors for my right disaster. Obama, explain, master, sweetheart, unfair breadline, slaughter, Bill Ayers. Read my youngest daughter's stories, beer flow, Cindy, McCain, Carter, Putin, Athane, McCain, Khrushchev, Bill Ayers, changed my daughter's diapers. Charter, Palin, Molly, Tootin, Kerry, Biden, Mary, non-plum, Joe, Phelan, no-no, Obama, Krishna, Hari, Rama, FEMA, bad acid. Stalin, Palin, $5 to slaughter, Bill Ayers at the right disaster. Read my daughter's stories, beer flow, Russians had to go. Diapers, Palin, pregnant Willow, Obama, teardrops, Limbaugh, Pillow, Putin, Stalin, McCain, Palin, now I see Tony from the daycare. Miss Storm, Bill Ayers in the headline, Mishara, paid for Edwards, haircut, bailout, billions, boner, tick-off, challenge Biden, Palin, Biden. White man working, Bill Ayers lurking in the clubhouse, Victor caught a mouse, Bill Ayers read my daughter's stories, dear flow, Cindy, Laura's boyfriend. Searching Stalin, purging Palin, Willow, silo, pregnant, cocaine, chili, cooking, patriots looking in the White House, daughter's stories. Bill Ayers at the right disaster, flooding Peter, $10 a liter, open the jails, Henry, Nero, Putin, Stalin, McCain, Palin, failing, yes we can, Obama, Krishna, $5 to slaughter, Willow on fish tour, Dawson, panting, justice someday, Bill Ayers changed my daughter's diapers. Thank you. the distribution to the whole kingdoms there. His people will vote forever, gives them food.
Thank you.
here she comes, here she comes, here she comes. And she sees me adrift, frozen up the spine, frozen up the spine. When he said, don't know who, to feel more sorry for.
Bush.
It's true my family has been ripped to bits. Said the brown would thrush. Screech, screech went the towel and another echoes back. Dream June Carter Cat is on the attack. Sweet like a panther hunting her man. Says the tally. Screech, screech, screech. Cardinal's little melody repeated with cheer. It means I'm so glad the morning is here. Little puppy wakes up, tummy rumbling. Says the cardinal. A little bit of all of that, says the mockingbird. A special message for the wise ones who heard. It means your worst enemy is on the way. The mockingbird reports at the start of the day. Coo, coo, says the dove. That shirt I used to wear, all about peace and love. Meanwhile, nature's seething to drink some blood. Coo, coo! Went the peace and love dove.
A-yee, a-yee!
Went the hovering hawk. Sometimes drops a severed head between squawks. Doggy chewing on a baby like a tomato with seeds. To the hovering hawk.
I eat, I eat.
Hoo, hoo, a pair of white owls. Looking all around, and all of them so foul. Another dead one in the morning dew. Says the owl. Hoo, hoo. Call, 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 call. The new gang of crows in town. Putting up barricades, running off sparrows. Separating black from brown. Flying pressures here, old folks passing new laws. To the new gang of crows.
Call, call.
Disc, 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 says the brown wooden thrush. Sit to the top of the azalea bush. This world is for the birds, it's so full of risk. Says the brown little thrush. Tisk, tisk, tisk. Tisk, tisk, tisk.
Thank you.
Not enough time left in the day. So stranger us to the keys to the drive. On the old piano, nobody can play.
I haven't actually been in terms of the theme around here.
First off, the radio's a little intimidated in this place.
Thank you. come check out the KKK bar.
See you next time.
Sure. Just hold it out.
Wasn't it?